I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop people from sending you notifications while your iPhone or iPad is in Do Not Disturb mode. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Ever had your relaxation or focus interrupted by a notification on your Apple iPhone or iPad, even when you had Do Not Disturb mode turned on? Today, I've got the solution you've been waiting for. We're diving into how to stop people from sending you notifications when you're in Do Not Disturb mode on your iPhone or iPad. Now let's walk through the steps to stop people from sending you notifications while your iPhone or iPad is in Do Not Disturb mode. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu until you find Focus and then tap Focus. The Focus screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Focus Status in the menu options. The Focus Status screen is shown. Step 4. Tap to toggle off Share Focus Status. Going forward, people who send you messages while your iPhone or iPad is in Do Not Disturb mode will not have the option to push a notification to you. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.